our guys are going to do some basketball today. We're going to do layups and dribbling. First thing, how many of y'all have played basketball? You played? All right. At least you know what the game is, so that's good. All right, first thing we're going to do is I'm going to get y'all a line. Train studio on that one. Alright, first thing I'm going to teach is the dribble. What you want to do when you're dribbling, you can't have the ball in your hand with your palm up to carry it. So you got to keep the ball down. You want to be pushing it, not behind you, right in your spot, and not waiting for it to take control. Just a slight bend in front. About where you're taking a step, so that ball's going to be going right about where that's going. Also, you want to keep your hand kind of up.
Thank you. ain't setting me up for failure in the half.
Alright, guys on the side, pick up these cones. Right here. this line. Make sense? All right, we're going to be going one at a time.
See, I knew it.